position. Four targets in the box. Takes the shot.
They'll be kicking themselves after conceding the goal like that.
Down on the chest. He passes it to the left, number 14. Number 2 plays the ball forward. The ball is still in play. He's got it! Yes, he's squeezed in an equaliser!
It's absolutely breathtaking. If there's one thing defenders don't like, it's players running at them.
Here's the goal. So it's all to play for.
Cut that one out very well.
Passes forward. Number 4. This is exhibition stuff. Number 9. Pushes it back. Number 3. Number 10. Number 20. That was an obvious foul.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
30 minutes into the first half. Either side seems capable of taking control.
The marking's been tight and so far it's working.
Quick free kick. Number 20. Tries his luck. He scored! It's in! That's their second! The match has swung their way again. He really got behind that one. A lot of fans were waiting for that goal and they have been rewarded. That was a wonderful run and finish, gentlemen, Trevor. Take another look at the goal. Well, they've sneaked in front, Trevor.
Yes, and you have to say they've probably deserved.
Can they come back from here? Touches it outright. Number 9. Number 7. Neither side afraid to get stuck in. Number 11, getting towards the last few minutes of the first half.
It looks easy, but that is a quality piece of skill.
He lifts it into the box. He punches it clear. This is a great goal-scoring opportunity. Can they make it? The team wins another corner.
Things are getting very physical in there.
It's a decent cross. Half-time. from right to left, left to right. On his chest to control it. Number 11. A good ball in could give them another goal here.
Well won in the air.
It's an amazing goal. That doubles their advantage. His sharp instinct paid off for that goal. They are likely to go through to the next round on away goals. Here's another look at the goal. They've added another. What do you make of that one, Trevor?
I think that's boosted their confidence knowing the people.
They've fallen further behind. Number 9. He intercepts. Number 5. Number 11. Now he's got a chance to rip it across from the left. Well, they missed their chance to go 3 goals ahead, Trevor.
And they'd be frustrated with themselves for that.
Number 3. They don't look to be in any hurry to go anywhere. Number 7. They will get possession quickly. From way out. He punches it clear.
Plenty of options for a cross.
Number 4. It's a long shot. The danger is snuffed out. Number 10. Here's a chance. Well, he went for the shot, but it just wasn't good enough. Number 10. He chooses to go back. Number 14. What does he hope to do here, I wonder? It's over! A wonderful win. Against all odds, Trevor, they have earned the win.
More or less, yes. They have a couple of things to work on, though.